Good time zones, everybody, and welcome to Thursday. Yeah. Wow. I do hope that everyone is doing well. And greetings go out to Landstrad and Frauke and Redstone Ore. Welcome back. Raven and Kel and Shadow and anybody else who might be lurking. As always, it is fantastic to see any of you, all of you, many of you. Whatever. We yesterday spent a bit of time working on a nice wall and coming up with a concept for how these towers are going to look, and maybe going a little bit over the top in landscaping. And even hitting quote number 100. Good help if you're bad getter. And then promptly realised that the original plan for putting in a raid farm in the middle of all of this has probably been stuffed up by the inclusion of this wall. Yay. Well planned. So, we might be rethinking things a little bit. And actually, I wanted to do F3G over here and have a quick look at how this landscape lines up. So if we're at... That's one... That's two... Ugh. That's not really... Well, I mean, we could smooth this off. I mean, the biggest problem is this pit in the world, as always. Because, of course, Minecraft loves throwing random canyons into everything. Streaming no game. Really? Thank you, Kel. Apparently, somehow it's lost the game details. I wonder how long that's been going on for. Don't you just love when you manage to hit things and stuff all the details up and all of that? Yeah. Holy world gen everywhere, yes. Thank you for letting me know about that, Kel. Let's see. Is world gen ever anything but holy? I mean... It... Please don't join those words together. This is where I'm just... I think we're probably looking for something around about this chunk. If we're going to do something with that, let's use this as a way of actually having a look at things. Hey ho, Scotsman! Away! It's the Flying Scotsman. Do-da-do-da. Right, so this chunk. I mean, that's quite a lot of space around us. But equally, it's... It's this that looks like it's probably going to be the most... capable of ruining everything. Because Minecraft. Fortunately, it's... I'm curious. Let's turn this off. And have a look. I'm not even going to argue with that splat. I'm fairly sure it's accurate. Oh boy. Well, the world gen is full of holes. Forget full of stars, it's, my god, it's full of holes! I am doing okay, Redstone Ore, and yes, I haven't seen you for that. Realize we haven't seen you for a few weeks. Are you doing okay? So where am I? Oh, I'm down here. Nope. In 3 weeks, you've missed the end of the caldera. Gentlemen, you're early. I mean, really. Look, I haven't even finished building the castle. You're early. And apparently you're terrorizing a black rabbit. Let's go up here and hope that they despawn. Yep, they did. The rabbit, on the other hand, didn't. Because rabbit. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Scotsman's going crazy with a gun. Nope. Excuse me, rabbit. Hello. Excuse me. Hi. Hi. Hello. Aren't you cute and adorable? Should we hide you in a hole? There you are. Rabbit in a hole, oh my, oh my. You appear to be stuck. Congratulations. Actually, rabbits can jump high, can't they? Everyone remember where we left him? I left Bugs Bunny behind. I don't know why I decided to hold on to the rabbit. We will probably regret that later. Or at least be very confused by it when we realise there's a rabbit in a hole. And I might as well put down the flower. Right, let's see. I'm not convinced that this landscape is flat enough to work with. Yeah, I'm trying to ignore all the double entendres, the optional extras by way of meanings and so forth here, Raven, for the sole and simple reason of, oh, oh my. What if we were to come over here instead? Statements don't get any better. Because we had also pondered that this section of landscape might be a little bit more amenable to repurposing. I'm just not entirely convinced that this giant hillside is going to make life any better, and I do see that. Hail Hydrate. What happened to this landscape? Was it a very hungry sheep? Thank you for redeeming the Hydrate, Redstone Orb. What have you lot been up to? No. What have you lot been up to? I mean, look at this landscape. There must have been a very, very hungry hyena. Hungry sheep? Been up to bad things. Excuse me for a second. I need to find that egg because something tells me I need to throw it at Kel. I know I heard an egg. There it is. Right. Is this area brilliant for this? Apparently it is, because we've got a chicken. Oh my! Now that's a quote to come up to start today with. Oh boy. That's almost as good as the ones that we were ending yesterday with. I fear for the quote board. It's such a naughty, naughty quote board. Wait, horses eat grass? Or just horses decide to occasionally look like they are? I both love it and fear it, Redstone Ore. Yeah. There are days it gets used far too much. But we have now reached 100 quotes, which is slightly disturbing. But then again, it's been a good 300 days. So... yeah, it at least has only been, like, one quote every 3 days. I'm ignoring the fact that I haven't streamed every single one of those 300 days due to weekends, and... yeah, yep. I know. I'm... no, I didn't mean to hit you, horse. I am not a horse hitter. That sounded worse. The reason I'm collecting all this dirt is, some days it's like 5. Yeah, some days it's like, many. Oops. Don't take your eye off the landscape, Scott. You're flying through the air with the greatest of ease and about to crash into all of the trees. He flies through the air with the greatest of ease and smashes his face onto the trees. It's a little bit cranky when landing on things, and that's not going to work. So what I'm thinking here is a little bit of landscape, a little bit of flattening, and then we can consider this area might work quite nicely for our raid farm. It's going to need quite a bit of landscaping on this hill. Oh dear. Why do I do this to myself? Sometimes you just can't get rid of a bomb. Greetings, Cyber, and welcome for arriving. Welcome for arriving? There's some of a word in there. Actually, there's all of a word in there, and quite a few of them. It's just not necessarily in the right order. How are you doing, Cyber? Right, that's all of the dirt that I have in my inventory. So what I'm thinking is we sort of flatten this. Put some, you know, put some basic landscaping in. I mean, we don't need to completely flatten it. We just make it so that it doesn't actually have, like, huge cliffs or more than 2 block jumps anywhere. So that stuff can, you know, easily walk around it. And in doing so, we should be able to then consider turning this into a nice open plain. At which point, we can probably crash something into it. The hills are alive with the sound of Gordons. The other advantage being, by choosing this area, we happen to have a pillager outpost there. And if I move just a little bit north, and let the terrain load. I said let the terrain load. There it is. There is pillager outpost number 2. That pair should make finding pillagers with flags quite simple. Just as long as we make it so that they can't end up stuck in a hole. Because nobody wants a Gordon stuck in a hole. I do not want to have to go mining for Gordonite during a raid. Hello, chicken. Ooh, copper. Uh-oh. That's a thunderstorm. Do not want. Regret to inform you, I do not want a thunderstorm today. What was I doing? Oh yes, removing a couple of pieces of copper from the ground for some reason with a fortune pickaxe instead of just... Yeah, well. Minecraft attempting to make today interesting with an early thunderstorm. Oh, good. No. I did not ask for... Did not ask for a sniper fight. Haha. That shot must have gone round the corner. How much of this landscape are we going to have problems with? Ah, yes. Oh, no. Excuse me. We do not ask for any scope creep. We've got enough problems with landscape that needs to be resolved. Look. Stop. Thank you. First try. Did we get anything out of those? No. Well, that's just not fair. Oh, no, we got at least one, exactly one piece of, really? Is that it? One single solitary piece of gunpowder. We were gypped. We were absolutely gypped there. Okay. I think we can safely say this landscape is going to need a lot more work than I was hoping for. Yep. I'm going to ignore that for the moment. I think we found a Caldera Creation Mondays replacement. It's going to be Raid Farm Flattening. Unless we turn it into a Flattening Friday. Oh, look. There's absolutely nothing in my head. I don't want to hear me from hanging together. It would have been nice if the landscape over the other side of this area had been suitable. Because I could have just done something nice and simple, like a quick bridge over to it. But I don't think we could have gotten away with it somehow. It's just not big enough. And I don't want to place it anywhere along here. Yay for dinner! Yeah, we can't place it along here because we have this inconveniently convenient village. I mean, really, who puts a village right next to where I'm building? Minecraft, are you planning on loading these chunks? Hello? Thank you. No, no. You can keep going. I know you've got these chunks pre-generated. I've been around here a few times. Is it time to make some villagers homeless? No. No. Eminent domain and all of that. No, I think we'll be nice. We'll leave them there. We might even upgrade their village as part of the scope creep for the region. That's the one, Cyber. It's going to be a castle town. That's partially why I'm putting so much detail into the western gateway. Because something tells me we're going to have a lot of things going through the western gateway on the way to a village. So I was going to a village fair. I met a man who wasn't there. He wasn't there again today. Crusader Kings. Woohoo! Right. Ah, I know what I... You ever have those days when you start realizing that the thing you want to be able to do, you can't because you just don't have the materials? I can't build the raid farm because I don't have the landscape, and I can't build because I don't have any moss. Hey-ho, hey-ho, it's home to think to get stuff we go. Greetings, gentlemen. Ow. Whee! That's just not fair. Pirate Republic Japan. Wow. Hey things, hey stuff. And thank you, Landstrad. Right. What is in this one? Ah, yes. Large amounts of... We're going to be doing silly things in this area. Let's just stick most of this in here for the moment. Just to get rid of it. Really? I can't even get rid of the contents of my inventory safely. Oh, hold on. That's probably a good place to stick that. Into the one which actually makes sense to... Put it. And then we might as well just put this in here. As if I would ever, ever scrape my face off the universe. Right. Is there anything else I need while I'm here? Because I sure as heck don't want to have to do that again. Well, that's less pirates versus ninjas, and now it's more pirate ninjas. That reminds me. I didn't have a decent supply of candles anymore, because I used them all up. I refuse to comment about that, Kel, on the grounds of it being too damned obvious. Yeah! Look, let me out of this nether portal. This section of tunnel is just not quite long enough to warrant using a firework. And this one is way too close to call for when it comes to I am going to break my face on something. Hey-ho, hey-ho, I'm off to build things. Gentlemen, gentlemen, don't mind me, I'm just passing through. Bye-bye! Yes. Things is in IKEA. IKEA? IKEA. Things is in IKEA. And so is Stuffy. I also suspect that right next door to IKEA is where we have presently got our friend, the No Drama Safety Llama. Right. So I've been looking at this section of landscape and going, do I really want to have a stairway here? And the answer is, yes, I do. I also want to actually, you know, sort out this wall and some of this area. I'm deliberately avoiding these towers just because I don't want to. You ever have one of those days where you just don't want to deal with something? Well, today's one of them. I don't want to deal with towers. Yes, the friendly neighbourhood safety llama will be making a trip out here. I'm trying to decide whether or not that will be on stream or whether or not that'll be an off-stream sudden arrival thing. Given that it's a llama and their tendency to cause chaos, it might be an on-stream thing, simply just for the comedy. Spider pig, does whatever a spider pig does. What is here? Ah, okay, nothing. Fine. Now there's something. I do not appear to have a decent amount of stone. That's alright, I wanted stone bricks anyway. Let's do the sensible. Bring the camera count down, and that way you're not constantly watching bet I couldn't say that in English again. Right. What goes around comes around. And my sanity is going around and around and around. No. What I think I probably want to do is take this back. So what I was So I was going to have effectively a ramp here, leading up to this, but I think I would like it to be a little bit more sort of solid walled. Let's bring in make it look a bit more like this is let's go with this one being actually sort of, you know, solid material as opposed to having been a converted wall. What the heck's a converted wall? Who knows? These answers and no questions will be completely ignored at the best of times. Shore up the top with some actual stone brick to make it look like it was a that this has been shaped. So it was a solid, well, it was landscape, and then it's been shaped through the addition of additions. Yes. Because, of course, that statement made perfect sense. Half expecting to turn around and find a whole bunch of Gordons, or Gordonite, just, you know, hanging around, waiting for me to get their attention. Yes, waiting to get my attention, and make my day more interesting. Because, of course, Gordonite. Shape through this. Really? I'm not sure that deserved that. Pristine, evil, evil. Oh, I know I'm just so absolutely 110% perfectly eloquent in the way that I describe everything. One cannot, in any way, shape, or form, outdo the way that I word. Concern about that hole, because I know what's behind it. Oh, and a stretch. Stretch. Hey, no popcorn today. Yeah, that one is definitely quote number 100. If only because it's a perfect example of me. Apparently. Whoops. I did not want to add that there. I wanted to add it somewhere else. Actually, I think that would be better as that. Today on how does Mary Mary quite contrary, how does Scotsman build your world? What? I might possibly need more cobble. I've got cobble. There it is. I also might need some more cobble. Yeah, that. Right, so this is gonna be a this is definitely going to be, you know, one of these days I will just manage to make sense. Today is not that day. Tomorrow might not be either. The rest of the week probably doesn't have much hope either. The fact that tomorrow is Friday means that the rest of the week really doesn't have much hope. Right, I probably need to be considering changing that dirt out. But for the moment, let's focus on here. Because, hey, it makes more sense to completely ignore the section that I've just drawn my attention to and focus on something completely different. And now for something completely different. this one. Ooh. Hey, I have materials in here. I have bits and pieces and stuff and all sorts of useful thingamies. If I can ever work out what a useful thingamy is, I will have it hunted down and murdered. Quite like the idea of turning that into that. And maybe that one as well, because why not? It gives a little bit more texture. Given how long you have been aware of me and known me, Cyber, whenever would you not expect me to make a Python reference? No, that doesn't make sense. I need to sleep, apparently. Basically, my intention is to take this sort of concept and bring it around the rest of the this lower area. I may have to do something about that lava. Not sure that leaving that lava in that location is conducive to me not accidentally mining down into it and deciding to fry myself to death in lava. I know the exact death mark is trying to swim in lava, but when have I ever paid attention to the exact correctness of things? Can we have the tough walls and slabs and stairs now, please? I'd really, really like to have tough walls and stairs and slabs now. Okay, why is that quote relevant? That has nothing to do with me managing to swim in lava. It was random. Oh, it was. I didn't recognize. Sorry. I didn't recognize the randomness of that element. Piece of scaffold over here. Let's get that back. We won't need to do. Ooh, no, that's dirt under stone. Can't have that. We have that rule. No dirt under stone. Quite persnickety about my rules. My rules must be followed. All the way up to the point that which I ignore them and break them myself. Love is an inverted stair that's not a stone cutter, Scott. That's a bed. I know the two are often right next to each other due to disturbing choices of bedside table, but it's not what they are. Thinking about it. Said it. Apparently today is going to be one of those I'm getting quoted a lot days. Possibly. I don't like that. It's too square. I need to break that up a bit. Let's break it up by taking this out and replacing it with that. There we are. Now it's not square. Quite like that wall. That actually looks like it's sort of the landscape has been sort of grown and filled in and extended and etc. AKA it's had a random roving Scotsman destroy large portions of it. By destroy, I mean actually augment, as opposed to, you know, destroy. Because, of course, that's exactly what I meant. What I said doesn't necessarily align. Oh, hang on. I saw in one of these. Yes. I don't want to go away from the greys. I don't want to start bringing in too much deep colour. Brilliant, but it's not far off what I'm hoping for. Let's do something slightly different. But now we've got the concept, we can fill it in. Right, how many... if I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. So, how many... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, I need to... if I can fix that in a minute. Let's make it 10 and sort this out. Yep, we're doing that. Oh, no, no, no. T'other way up. Congratulations, Raven. You have managed to A, completely lose me, and B, completely confuse me. I know that you're into into references of things there, and I am failing to follow you. I will follow you, but not very well at all. That just doesn't look right. It doesn't look right. And today's Captain America option goes to Kel. I'm not liking this. Deep purple. Artist must be smoke on it. Okay. I had a feeling that was where you were going. I just didn't... I couldn't track it. Not liking this. It's not working. Perhaps the problem is I should not be using stone. Right. Let's try something different. Let's try taking a nap. Too soon. Still too soon. Muddy wheat. Wheaty dirt I'm planning on holding for the actual buildings around the castle quite a bit. I do this, and then do that. Excuse me, you're supposed to be the other way up. And then bring in... I know I saw... No, I didn't. That's not what I wanted. I know I had... There they are. Dark Oak Slabs somewhere. thinking next is 3, 6, 8. Let's go with 8. And let's put you and you in here for the moment. And I think this might be what I'm looking for. I think. I don't know. I'm not guaranteeing anything remotely. Yes. That's pretty dang close. Such a really need a full one there. I like that. That actually fits much better now. What I do need to do is to take out one block of dirt all the way down here and put in some stairs. And what we might be doing for the stairs is... Dag nabbit. I think I've just worked out what I didn't pick up from IKEA. Oh, good. I wanted spruce stairs on this. I need some inventory space before I do this. Right, let's try that again. That's not right. And that's also not right. I'm doing well here. Ah, off by one. Off by one craft, that is. Ah well, not too terrible. Right, let's do the inner wall. And the nice thing is we can now run up these stairs so much easier. Which is good, because we need to do it a couple of times to be able to get all the bits out. Let's do these. Excuse me. Look, I would like to have materials in the right place. No point in going with the stairs of the andesite, so we'll just go with andesite blocks. So we still need the smooth cut stone and the polished andesite. We need another few of those smooth cut stone. There's no such thing. It's like, what is this concept of smooth cut stone? Excuse me while I accidentally add a material to Minecraft that just doesn't exist. Create. Is that really from Create? I mean, I can believe it. It's the sort of thing that feels like it should be in Create. Somehow I'm not at all surprised. Right. So now that we've got that, we've got the option to stick a tower at the top, which was the beginnings of a plan. Because, of course, why make it easy for yourself when you can add yet another tower to the concept? I mean, really, how many towers does this castle need? I do believe the answer to that is yes. It does feel like that's a perfect position for another tower, which is highly annoying. The worst thing is I've made this an... Yeah, we might as well make it 23 then. I also might as well take all of this out, because I've just realised my towers are odd. And my stairway is even. And nobody is allowed to comment on that, the context of that statement. Why do I feel another quote coming up? It was also, my towers are odd, but close enough. I think it works both way round. Where do I leave my wood? There it is. What? That triple dot worries me. Yes, perfectly innocent statement. Ever take a comment like that out of context? I mean, it wouldn't make sense without context. Us. Apparently today I have completely disconnected any form of filter from my brain, because apparently today is going to be quote day. And I'm not entirely convinced that there's much I can do about it. Too mentally exhausted from this week to be able to actually... I'm sure that quote must be a double by now. I'm sure I've lost my wood repeatedly in the past and said something to that effect. I'm not making it any better, am I? No, Kraken hasn't been released. The Kraken is still in its bottle. Gotta be gonna be Dose of Wonders. Wonders? One Days. Dose of Wonders. Right. So if we do that, we've got stairs up into the middle of a tower, which works quite nicely. At least I think it does. Your mileage may vary, but it's not your tower, and therefore your mileage and options are not my options. I give up on that statement. 1, 2, 3. I think the bot is attempting to tell you to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. By managing to prevent you getting it right. Where's the line? There's the line. I'm more impressed by the fact that the bot does seem to like trotting out the Minecraft has jiggle physics quote. It seems to come up quite a lot. Raven is having one of those days, setting with quotes. Yeah. Now, I'm trying to remember. Do we? Yes, we do. That's fine. You mean you abandoned the mobile? That poor, unfortunate, lost... Hopelessly lonesome mobile? That made less sense than I started with. I'm not sure I'm going to make this into a full tower. I might make this just... yeah, that might actually work. Just take out the middle and have the bottom and the top for this tower. It doesn't need the height. Now that one I'm sure is a repeat. But then again, I know you have a database of quotes that you refer to before adding any things. I'm still sure it's a repeat. Your list is out of date, to be honest. I feel we should cut you off until you update your list then. That's the wrong place. That's the wrong place. The good thing is, mine's up to date, so I will be happy to send you a copy of it after stream, Raven. Hey. Sorry, did I say happy? I can furnish you with an up-to-date list. Let's go with that. It's a little bit less likely to... What am I trying to do? Oh, yeah. Tower. Because tower things. You're not helping me focus today. I look like Ginger the Lily? Is that I think. Okay. I'm actually not sure I really want to put a doorway at the base of this tower. At this point, I feel like it might be better here. So if I. No. Really? Particularly since we've just done the. Makes a distraction a bad input. I mean. Say it ain't so, Kel. Say it ain't so. Okay, that feels like a much more sensible place to have a doorway in that tower. And then we probably just flatten this off a bit by about 3 layers down. And just have it as a sort of terrace of a landscape in this corner. Terrace of landscape. That makes perfect sense until you actually say it. And no, I know I'm not making your holding off from quotes any easier, Raven. When has that ever been my job? That looks better like that, I think. It kind of sort of feels like there was sort of natural landscaping here, and they sort of shored it up a bit, and I need to shore up this side a bit more, and then built in some towers, and then built in this, and yeah, that feels better. I like that. And then we get to this tower, and... That one I know is at least not a duplicate. I also like the fact that it's both of us who've said that now. Oh dear. Let's have a think. You know, break the habit of a lifetime. Have a think. Have a think. Have a Kit Kat. What? you haven't actually added that one yet, although I agree with it. There we go. Yep. Stay on all the quotes. Absolutely. We believe you. That's almost on a par with me saying I meant to do that every time I bounce my face off of a wall. Also, I really should sleep. It's getting dark. Did I just fly face first into bed? Ooh, it's a new moon. Oh well. Impressive. It didn't even class as a splat for once. Right, and I need to put two windows into this one, here and here. And, well, I guess we need to remove all of this and turn it into a floor at some point. So we'll just remove it now and deal with it being a floor later. Oh, hold on. That corner's wrong. Let's put those in. Because that corner should be a pillar. Yeah, that. So the concept is this is going to be effectively a on-foot gatehouse that allows you to come through the main gatehouse, and if you're on foot, not bother having to turn right and go through all of this and then climb the hill. If you're on foot, you can just take the nice simple staircase up through the gatehouse and out into the lower area of the castle. If you're in a cart, or on a horse, or something like that, you've got to come through all of this bit. Because less of a slope and no stairs. At least that's the in-world logic that I'm applying to this, and that's my choice, and I'm sticking with it. Right, let's see. I would like to put a pillar here. What about? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14-ish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's go for here. Oh, I meant to actually put that one further out. Whoops. Off by one error. Because then we'll just extend this around, and this will be a walkway that will lead up to here, and then this will lead up, and possibly into the top area of this one. I might make it so that you've got a raised walkway that leads over to the side of that. Yeah, that might be interesting. I mean, the idea is definitely going to have to be that this side of the hill is going to need a bit of landscaping to make it even steeper. Because, of course, why ever would I make this world any easier for myself? I mean, for crying out loud, I have a reputation to live down to. It's so bad that when I posted the pictures of this to the Spawn Chunks monthly chat at the weekend, Joel turned around and said he wanted to see just how much of the landscape I change, because he knows that I have a habit of doing so. Oh, no, no, no. It's definitely lived down to. In my case, it's probably lived down to by, you know, mining out large portions of it. He's not. I am not arguing with the veracity or the tenacity or the accuracy of the statement. I'm just a little bit disturbed that he's already picked up on that. I think even Pix has picked up on it, which worries me. I feel like I should put a couple of stairs in to break this up and make it look like the floor's a little bit beaten up. Did I do that in anywhere down there? No, I didn't. Oh well, maybe not then. Do I have any? Yes, I do. Fantastic. Like a bit more tough on the edges. Nope. Yep. One of these days I'll open the first chest first time. The right chest first time, even. The first chest right time? It's going to be tough to beat that one, Raven. I'm sure I've got more of those elsewhere, but... I mean, you stick a pair of large, heavy doors either side of this, and that feels like a nice entrance gateway. I might have to make this room a bit taller than some of the previous towers, just to make sure that it actually feels the right height. It feels short. But then again, I think I've not yet hit height, if that makes sense. Oh no, no, I have hit height. Well, sort of. I should be putting those in and then there's a layer up from there. I'm tempted to raise this further by one. Which means I need all sorts of bits. Like you. Probably going to need way more of those. Yeah, I'm going to make this room one further in height. One further in height? Yeah. Accurate statement's not far off. So if I do that, I think it would be here that I want to put these in. And what we can probably do is turn those into arrow slits. Except there'll be arrow slits into the room. Because of course, this is another murder room. So many murder hobo rooms. Ooh, that's what this room needs. That's what this room needs. When we put the upper floor onto this, we need a series of gratings looking down into this room so that you could then shoot down on people. Time for the murder holes! Raven, I'm going to cut you off in a minute. I'm out of stone brick. Yeah, try to stop, honest. It's like an addiction, isn't it? All the stupid things that Scotsman says that need to be converted into quotes. Thank you. Wow. Brutal. Actually, that feels like that should be... Ooh, yeah, we turn that into an arch, and that could be quite a nice sort of... well, it's going to need some more stone brick stairs than I happen to have in my inventory, the answer of which... Oh, the count of which is nil. So let's get... no, just the one of those, thank you. Really? And two of these. Yes, that's correct, and now we have an app. The worst thing is this means that at some point in the next few hours, days, whatever, I'm going to have to spam chat myself just to update my database. Because it's gotten very, very far out of date just in one stream. Those half slabs? Yes, they are. Sorry, not sorry. No, I understand that. I don't condone it, but I understand it. Hey, Elkhorn. Today has apparently been large amounts of me. I have accidentally invoked Lack of Brain Day, and it has resulted in I've been very yeah exactly. Kel's got it. Nine quotes? That's just not fair. Ay, ay, ay. Started at 101 for the database, now at 110. Yay! Not. I think I've gotten this wrong. I've gotten this very wrong. How have I gotten this so wrong? Actually, I'm not sure I have. No, I have. What? No, I haven't. Ah, I know what I've gotten wrong. I swear, attempting to follow and then, you know, modify an existing design is bad enough. Attempting to really butcher it in real time is very difficult. Actually, do I have any mossy cobble? No, I don't. No, but I have the materials to make it. There. I mean, today's been fairly despite the huge amount of attempts at, and by attempts, I mean success. The huge amount of success at managing to distract me. I think I've made fairly good progress with this build. I need 4728, which means that I've got to have an off by one error. It's been shaped through the addition of shapings, yes. That's way more than I needed, but it'll do. Oh, I needed the... Oh, I'll find that in a minute. Joel! Thank you for the raid and run, and the building is, yes, the building is, the building is going, along with my sanity, and greetings, raiders. I understand Joel has to raid and run, but, are you all able to sort of, say how well things have been going? Hey, Grandpa Crafter. Welcome back in. And who was that that we also are with? It's Riverscape. Oh, the Riverscape's been coming along. Oh, nice. I misread that as Riverscape coming along and thought that was somebody else getting who had raided you just beforehand. accurate train of thought. Is entirely missing from me right now. For those who are joining us, I'm currently attempting to build Castle Gordonstein, an area of landscape which had no pillager outposts before I started, not a single one, and now has a few, and is rapidly getting more as I continue. And regularly seems to sort of somewhat modified landscaping and somewhat modified towers. I don't think they're actually to the original standard anymore. Because, hey, why would I make it easy for myself by, you know, staying to a vanilla design? Right. Is that all four corners? And by four corners, I mean the four walls. Yes. Yes, it is. Excellent. Now, I don't want this to be as tall as the others. This one is just going to be a little shorty of a tower. More of a bunker. Well, I plan on putting a roof on it, like those. It's more of a heavily armored entrance gateway. Yeah, that's what I mean. A heavily armored entrance gateway. Makes perfect sense. Doom. Oh, I still forgot to pick up any... Dagnabbit. I meant to pick up the fences to go on to the corners here. I'm trying to stay fairly close to the design. We got any dark oak fences? Have I ended up picking up things again? No, okay. Nope. Wow, one whole dark oak fence. It's amazing. It's perfect number. It's not going to help in the slightest. Although that said, I want 8. That doesn't help at all either. I could do 6 or 9. Also, my inventory's a mess. Why do I have so much dirt in my inventory? Oh, it's because I removed the floor. Yep, apparently Raven got there just at the same time as it. No, no, you do not go there. Thank you. And you, and you, and you, and you. Right. I think, which is usually a bad sign, he's thinking, we're all doomed. I'm thinking, I would like to start this, effectively make this, yes, okay. So if I, and then if I, okay. There's a train of thought here. It's not very good, but it's a train. It's almost going choo-choo. Dang nabbit, I put away all my stone brick. Oops. Why did I put away my stone brick? That's not stone brick. I'm sure the answer was I needed to actually have a little bit more space in my inventory. So if I'm... There are words. And some of those words are almost... Hey, I didn't deserve that dictionary. If I do this... So what I'm thinking is, this can then be two blocks, which covers the, which equates to the two blocks with the trapdoors on. I can then go straight to the point of expanding out the build to fit the upper floor on, and that sort of makes it all work well. Question. Oh, ooh. Okay. There's a row of stone over the top of the... Yep. Fine. So, actually, it's this here. I'm missing a block there. And these don't really matter as... Well, these do matter, but they don't... Why do I feel like there should be a block on the inside? Apparently there isn't. These are square rooms. Use stone as well. You can be there, and then you, because I need to put in. Oh, apparently those are deaf. Of course, there's more than just the blocks sticking out. There's the blocks in the corner as well. That makes perfect sense. Why do I not have any decent supply? Really? I did not ask for rain. Kay, the river cat, thank you for the follow. Let's see. And we do not have a "this is the rain" quote before anyone tries that one. Contrary to the fact that it makes sense. That one I've done. Right. Okay, so these are probably stairs. Yes, these are very much stairs. But let's find the wood for the stairs that go first. And we might as well do the trapdoors while we're here, because we can at least get to them. That's mangrovia. One hole. Wait, hold on. That's mangrove again. Why is that in? Why do I have two separate chests with mangrove stairs in? Ah. Right, crimson stems, because we're short on. The two I already had are really almost inconsequential, because I need to make them in eights, and getting an eight is guaranteed. This is the way it goes. I spend all the time sort of not making any sense, and then suddenly a build begins to appear. And occasionally it's a build that sort of makes sense. This, on the other hand, I suspect I need to actually put the lower floor in. Do this. What I was going to do was have just direct downwards firing into the entrance hall / murder hobo room of this tower. But that feels like it's a bit of a... Well, I mean... We could do something with these windows, turn them into slightly round, make them a bit more... Yeah, actually, that might work. Yeah. I think, actually, what I need is... Ooh. Hello. Actually, might have what I need. If I do this... That looks a lot better. And covers up the fact that this is going to be a very tall room. But it's going to be a very tall room with people shooting you from above. Because, of course, that makes perfect sense. Yes. How does that look from inside? It needs something in these corners. That might be a good place to introduce the... the crimson. I'm thinking banners here, but I'm thinking of introducing the crimson. Actually, I don't think I like those logs. I think those logs need to be removed and just replaced with stone brick. The logs look out of place. But what I can do is take those out. There will be banners. There will be banners ahead. But while there's moonlight and dancing and etc. Alright, let's do that. Yeah, that looks better. Right, what I then want, I know I saw these. Nope. This one. Yes. Well, while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and dance. There will be banners ahead. But while there's moonlight and music and love and romance, let's face the music and build. You see, I think that, when we combine that with the floor of the ceiling of the room above, the floor of the ceiling? The ceiling of the floor. Whatever. Something resembling a ceiling. It really is. I'm hoping... I mean, the whole thing is going to happen... Now that we've got this style for the towers, the whole thing is going to be themed like this. Two vertical and two horizontal trapdoors. Have I? Lovely. The whole entirety of this area of the castle is going to be themed to match these towers. Well, east, west, and north, south. Ah, okay. Lovely. I was clearly paying attention. Let's correct that. You're right. They are absolutely... Right. Yep. What was I thinking? I believe the right answer to that is I was thinking. Actually, no. I've changed my mind. And I do this a lot, so there's nothing new there. Nope. Lantern. Gotta get light in somewhere. Whoop. That feels like a much more sense... Oh, that does look nice. And we have a hell hydrate. And a stretch. Right. And hope he gets. Thank you, Kel.
Right. Let's see. Okay, where were we?
I need four trapdoors in Dark Oak. Because those sections... nope. Ooh, excellent. I do have them. I need... two of those? Yeah. Wow, my inventory is a steaming mess again. Are we done with the Dark Oak for the moment? Until we get to the roof, we're done with the Dark Oak. Hold on. You know, all apart from, like, all the stairs and the slabs that make up the upper... Yes, we're done with the Dark Oak. Apart from all the places, we need more of it. I know what I'm doing. That's what I wanted to do. Like so. Just because I'm making this up as I go along. The thing I find absolutely hilarious is we've had no Gordonite visiting. Well, other than the stuff that turned... Other than the Gordonite that turned up at the beginning of stream. Let's see. I need you, and you... And you, and you... And you... And you, and you... We haven't even had a wandering trader. Castle scares off the Gordonite. That worries me, given as how they're going to live here. Ooh, why am I... I've had candles in my inventory since, like, 10 minutes into stream. And I meant to put them into this shulker. So they've been filling up my inventory for the last, you know, 2 hours nearly. Those don't go in that one. Those go in this one. I need 12 stairs. I'm not going to find any in there. Because what, I heard something. Do that. I know that 7 and 6 is 13. I just need to work out what balance I want between these two. Honest guff. Let's see. A bit of that. Okay. Right, we don't need that for the moment, but we do need... Woohoo! We have a decent amount of birch. Because we need to start filling in... the top. I also probably need to move this scaffolding because it's going to end up in the way. Well, not so much in the way as just stuck underneath something I'm building. Right, how much of this is de herba? Okay, so we go. So basically everything over the top of these. That's scaffolding, Scott. Right, cats don't get chocolate cake. Never stop them wanting it, but they don't get it. A bit here, a bit there. Did I pick up more than one stack of the cocoa-flavoured baking powder? Oh, well. Did I pick up more than one stack of the... No. Did I have more than one stack? Yes. D. Did I completely ignore it? Of course I did. Oh. Fine. I know I woefully underestimate? Blimey. Jeez. Yeah, 20% off of an $80 game is not going to get you. Oh, hey, day. Day. I forgot the motor holes. And of course, this building isn't. This building is odd. Ah! I didn't take damage. That's not a fall. Fits exactly four times. Huh. So we've got eight holes of death.
You must never.
That works. Right, now I need some sort of trap door to go over there. Oh, look! Gordonite! Hello! Shall we recruit them? I haven't a clue if they're centered properly, but I'm thinking of doing a recruitment. Where are they? I'll deal with the centering in a minute. First, I have to do a recruitment. Excuse me, gentlemen. How would you like new condo? Brand new material, brand new living quarters, all mod cons, hot and cold running channel points, everything available for you to, you know, possibly be confused by. Just follow me. Yes, keep going. Follow me. Blimey, they run fast. Look, if you're gonna run, please run. Ow. Keep going. Fresh adoptables, yes. We're going to forcibly adopt a pair of Gordonites. I just want you down here a little bit. Right, one of you in there. No, I said one of you in there. Come on, you can do it. Not the chicken. Okay, both of you can. No, actually, that doesn't work. How am I going to be able to actually save you from? Ah! Stop shooting me! Took an arrow to the arse. How am I supposed to be able to actually sit in a boat with one of you if... Ah! Smig it. And apparently that boat now has a one chicken outboard motor. Well, that was a 50% successful adoption, right? Look out. Cluck, 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 cluck. Yes. Because I need to be able to sit in the boat with the Melkorn, so that I can cause them to break their bow, and so that we can fully adopt them. because the long-term goal... So, I believe that a bit of an explanation is probably due. The reason for Castle Gordonstein is to act as a sink for channel points. I plan on having it so that people can recruit a Gordon into the castle and, you know, provide them with armor and living space and living quarters and, you know, all mod cons for the nice, simple cost of channel points. But to do so, I need to be able to sit in a boat until they break their bows and then become nice, safe, and pliant. And thus, much more, you know, sort of appropriate as recruits. Oh yeah! Bizarrely, if you sit in a boat, they shoot the floor. See? They constantly just shoot the floor. As a result, you can quite happily neuter a Gordon. Well, neuter a Gordonite. Sorry. Nope. You do, however, have to be careful not to ram them into the wall with the boat. Crossbow. Oh my. It does, however, mean that I probably have to sit here for about 20 minutes before that crossbow breaks. So for the moment, he gets to live in that little box. And apparently, we have a one outboard clucking motor. Cluck, 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 cluck. Hey-ho, Cluckington, away! Oh no, Cluckington lives elsewhere. Shall we let you be a free-roaming outboard motor again? Oh. There we are. Be free! Be free, my friendly clucking. But don't cluck up. There. You. Wow. Shot me in the air. Okay. Where were we? What was we doing? I have a cornflower. Yay. Are these centered? Surprisingly, yes. I do believe they are. I may actually have gotten those in the right place. A detention center for misbehaving Gordons wouldn't be a bad... Well, so this lower area, the reason why I wanted this area to be a raid farm was so that I could actually use this as a recruitment center, and I was going to have this as a villager prison, effectively made to look like one. It just, as we noted when I started building, messed up. A clucker fust. Yes. Oh, we've got many bad joke chickens lying around the world. Some of which are actually parrots. Because of course we do. I'm going to leave that there for the moment, just in case. You see, now we have spare Gordonite. Enkidu, yes. And the Caldera chicken is also a Well, that didn't take long. Uh, Right. This is going to be a little bit more interesting. We appear to have visitors again. Oh, good. Banner Boy has separated himself from the rest of the recruits. Here, follow me. Come on. I have all mod cons. Spare living quarters will be built for you. Come on. Look, don't shoot each other. How am I supposed to recruit you if you shoot each other? One of you in there, please. Thank you. Where's my next boat? Thank you. Right, over here. Come on. Follow me. There we are. Right. Blimey. How did we get so many recruits suddenly? Oh, I know why we've got so many recruits suddenly. I mentioned less than 5 minutes ago that we hadn't seen any Gordonites this evening. Stay here. And another flower. Excuse me, sir. Would you care to have a nice living quarter? I know it's going to be a little bit dirty at the moment and a bit cramped. We will get you better quarters in the near future. Take that out so we don't end up with a chicken sharing a boat with them. Or a dog, as happened in the past. Now, what happened to the other two? Didn't we have two more? Where did Banner Boy go? Did he despawn? Did I run far enough away that Banner Boy despawned? Looks like it. Oh well. That's not bad. That's three more recruits. Is that three or four? Three. I can't count. Right. I can focus. I have focus. Kind of surprised they despawn so quickly. Three successful, one failure. I mean, I'll take those odds. Apparently the Banner Boy was removed without warning. That tower is a little bit floating in the air. Planning is up in the air. Not bad. We've managed to get some recruits in today. I have spare boats now. Let's put the spare boats in the spare boat barrel, which is absolutely a thing. Right, what was I doing? I got distracted. Yes. Not that. 2, 4, 16. Wow. I'm out of food. Well, we better hope we don't get any more recruits, because my nearest food supply is not close. Hold on. Oh, it's here. You're in the wrong place. Thank you. I think a bridge is planned. Oh, have you got any idea how you're going to get over to the raid farm from here? That was to the old location, Kel. Let's have a quick think. Let me place these blocks first so that I don't forget what I'm doing. So, since that area doesn't work, what I'm thinking is this path already conveniently goes down the hillside. Or rather, this planned path. Please note, I have spent a little bit of time thinking about this. I will probably have it come along here, and then have a bridge over this river, and then have a path leading up here to our raid farm. So we're going to turn this area into a giant, normal, nice and simple, basic, off-the-shelf raid farm. It's just going to need a small amount of landscaping. Ahem. And even the path is going to need landscaping. And I have absolutely no intention of doing anything with this. This cave is not part of the plans. Particularly when it fails to load. Oh, wasn't this cave the one that we found went all the way down to, oh yes. Yes. I forgot this was down here. The location had to change because we did the maths on how large that space is immediately over the river and found that it wasn't big enough. We have a problem in the basement. Didn't we find that there's actually a shrieker down here as well? In one of the side corridors? Or is it just skulk sensors? Oh no, there's a shrieker. Hello, problem. We have a landmine. Mental note, don't go digging down here. As I said, I had no intention of actually doing anything underneath this city. Castle, whatever. Although that said, I am so tempted to... No! I am not letting the scope creep. Yeah. Just found it. I am not letting the scope creep. 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 I'm thinking of actually growing the skulk all the way up through these holes and making it look like the skulk is spreading through the world to try... No, I've already done a city taken over by something evil. Yeah. I've already done a city taken over by something evil. I do not need to do it again, thank you very much. I don't want to turn into a scope goes hiss. No. I do not need to become a one-trick pony. Let's I know. Egg of indecision. Will I even consider this? Chicken says yes. And the egg of indecision says no. We're safe. I'm not going to go into large amounts of scope creep. Shush, Lancerad. Okay, I considered it and said no. Yep. Damn it. Right, how wide is this castle? Or tower? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 28. Cal. Do not... I'd like to have some sanity, please. It's just... Yeah, that very much is the reason, Raven. I do not need to do another partially destroyed build world. If I hadn't just recently finished a city that was being taken over by an ancient evil, I would have pondered it a bit more. And my brain is already going, ancient spirits of evil, transform this decayed husk into Scotsman, the ever living. No, that too. Just because I went to university the year before Cthulhu. That the fact that that all of these quotes say 2023 doesn't really help much. At least not this year. Right. Let's see. It will soon. Well, yeah, it's bad in its own right. It's disturbing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 24. I need 24 walls. And a nap. And 8 buttons. 24 walls, 8 buttons, and a nap. Where's my... Oh. Thank you. I thought I could sleep, eventually. And 9 is 24? Woohoo! I can count! I can count! Rumors of my inability to count have been greatly exaggerated. I fear that for LK. I mean, just because we're at... What? How many days in? We're at 671 days into this world. No. Do not utter that next word, Scots. Do not utter that next phrase. The words, how long could this possibly go on for, should not be uttered. Right. Oh yeah, I really should do something about these before I fall through them. No, that's the wrong direction. 13713 PVZ Banana Blueberry Pork Shop. Have you been reading my shopping list, Elkhorn? Trapdoors. Acacia, jungle, or oak? I think we're going to go with oak. I would have gone with iron, but I think they would have looked out of price. Stream accounting in a nutshell. What are you calling a nutshell? Oh, actually. No. 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 I've already changed my mind. That didn't take long. I mean, I haven't changed my mind, but I have changed my mind. This will make more sense in a minute. Probably. Oh, actually, it might not. I have two problems. One, I can no longer sprint. And two, we're at 3 minutes to... we're at pretty much pretties mode. Right, so I want to do this. And then I want to do that. And have a couple of these open to sort of, you know, indicate that they do actually become murder holes. At which point we probably want to do something about that. How far back are the pillars from reality? Oh no, that fits. That fits. It's they're three back in both directions. 1, 2, 3 here. 1, 2, 3 here. So, that just fits. That we can do something with. I'm tempted to put yes. How many are the? Yeah, three of those. Right. Three, 12. Plus 3, 6, plus 6. Bing bang. Ting tang, walla walla bing bang. Dang it, Raven. Might do is put something across the front here so that you can't. So basically, I want it to be so that you know that you're actually going to be at a murder hole and not accidentally fall down it. So I'm thinking I also want to put some safety railings here, which might be in the form of. What do I want them to be in the form of? Do I have. No, I do not have spruce trapdoors. Dark oak trapdoors, but I'd rather not use those. I could use... Ooh, I wonder if crimson trapdoors would look good. Yes. Yes. That fits with both the tone, the structure, the design, and the rest of the Yeah. This middle bit might have to be another one of these walls. I'll come back to that in the future. However, I need to grab a bed and shunt it over into somewhere a bit safer. And then we are at the witch doctor. Right. We are at Pretty's o'clock. Which means I hit this button and this button, and we get to look at things in a decidedly how much work have we done today kind of mode. And the answer to that is, I like that. That's going to look good once it's got a roof on it as well. I think having that as a short one is going to look suitably... Ooh, that does look suitably menacing. Even with a without a roof, it looks pretty good. I kind of wish I'd done these two towers so that we could actually have those in view at the same time. But... Oh. Oh, that is nice. I think once we've got that back wall, that's gonna... Yes, I really like the way this is coming together. How does it look as you stare out through? Yeah, that the path needs finishing, and so do the towers, and oh, it's going to be like 1.5 million years worth of build time. Go figure. You know that estimate of like 9 months for this build? I have a fear. I have a fear that I might have underestimated. Oh, well. Such is the way of things. However, I have a whole year and spare months. Well, you never know. I would like to say thank you to everyone for joining me this evening. It's been... Yeah. You never know, I might even manage to focus at some point. I will be back again tomorrow at my usual time, roughly 2.5 hours previously to now, where I think, quite honestly, we're just going to be carrying on with this tower and this gatehouse. Because, hey, I'm having fun with it, so we might as well. Plus, there's a lot of it to build. And you know what? I think let's pass the raid train on to... Yep, he's still streaming. Let's pass the raid train on to Tadpole. Since it's only fun. I do believe he is on Halcyon Heights today, and yes, so he is carrying on with some interesting things over there. So let's take the squirrel pub crawl all the way over there, and I hope everyone has a good time zone. I hope everyone has a good evening, and I will see you all again soon. Bye-bye.